The Harlem Globetrotters bring basketball's razzle-dazzle to fans right around the world. In its exhibition matches against the Washington Generals, the team has become famous for its comedy and athleticism. Scooter Christensen is a Globetrotter in every sense of the word.
I've been with the team for 17 years, been to all 50 states in the U.S., and I've been to 85 different countries. And when I first started, I never even dreamed I would be doing that, so it's been a true blessing for me.
He and teammate Julian McClurkin visiting Tasmania today to promote the state's two upcoming fixtures. McClurkin, who goes by the nickname Zeus, didn't make his first basketball side until grade 11.
I had a guy tell me one time on one of the teams I played for in college, he said, all you do is smile and dunk. That's all you do. And today, I get paid to smile and dunk, so it worked out for me. In fact, I'm a Guinness Book world record holder now. I have the world record for the most blindfolded slam dunks in 1 minute.
Today, the pair hung out with Tasmania Jack Jumpers players Jack McVeigh and Fab Krislovic.
Some half quarters I've been practicing, some behind the heads. I won't pull them out in a game because coach will sub me out, but maybe.
These boys got me nervous, all right?
You got me!
They got me stressed!
I thought a Jack Jumper was a kangaroo, right? That would make sense. We're down here. But it's actually an ant that can jump really, really high.
Despite playing for almost a century, the Globetrotters continue to keep things fresh.
We got the four-point shot, which is 30 feet away from the rim. That's like Steph Curry range and beyond. You're going to see some high-flying dunks. It might be a dunk contest and a lot of fan interaction.
I've been a basketball fan my entire life, and all I wanted to do as a kid was train with the Harlem Globetrotters.
I'm pleased to report today is the day. Zeus, Scooter, let's go, guys. Let's go.
The Harlem Globetrotters will play here at Hobart's MyState Bank Arena on Monday, July 11, before hitting the court at Launceston Silverdome a night later. Brent Costello, Wind News.